That's an astronaut, and he says he'd be a great outriding horse.